10 ways to lose weight without dieting. 1. Eat breakfast every day. Every day. One habit that's common to many people who have lost weight and kept it off is eating breakfast every day. 2. Close the kitchen at night. Establish a time when you will stop eating so you won't give in to the late night munchies or mindless snacking while watching television. 3. Choose liquid calories wisely. Sweetened drinks pile on the calories, but don't reduce hunger like solid foods do. Satisfy your thirst with water, sparkling water with citrus, skim or low-fat milk, or small portions of 100% fruit juice. 4. Eat more produce. Eating lots of low-calorie, high-volume fruits and vegetables crowds out other foods that are higher in fat and calories. 5. Go for the grain. By substituting whole grains for refined grains like white bread, cakes, cookies, and pretzels, you add much-needed fiber and will fill up faster, so you're more likely to eat a reasonable portion. 6. Control your environments. That means avoiding the temptation by staying away from all-you-can-eat restaurants. 7. Trim portions. If you did nothing else but reduce your portions by 10% to 20%, you would lose weight. Most of the portions served both in restaurants and at home are bigger than you need. 8. Add more steps. Get yourself a pedometer and gradually add more steps until you reach 10,000 per day. 9. Have protein at every meal and snack. Adding a source of lean or low-fat protein to each meal and snack will help keep you feeling full longer, so you're less likely to overeat. 10. Switch to lighter alternatives. Whenever you can, use the low-fat versions of salad dressings, mayonnaise, dairy products, and other products. Discover easy ways to lose weight naturally. Female fat loss trick ever. 2-minute fat burning secret. Click on the link in the description.